You look like you're waiting for someone.
That's my line.
Ugh. You want a drink or a room?
Information, actually.
That'll cost you more than a round of drinks.
My friend's good for it.
I'll expect a favor in return.
You're one person I'll happily owe something.
Ugh. What do you want to know?
Sia Cordier. She been around recently?
You mean your ex? Yeah, she was here.
Ex? As in girlfriend?
Girlfriend's such a strong word. We had drinks occasionally, so... She was here?
Yeah, met with a Solarian. Shifty guy I'd never seen before. Maybe it was the charlatan.
Anything's possible. You overhear their conversation?
They were planning to meet someone at Spirit's Ledge.
Thanks, Umi.
Whatever. You didn't hear it from me.
If you check the meeting spot, I'll follow the collective lead. Doubt Zia was meeting the charlatan, but you never know.
Is this job about getting your cargo back, or one-upping an ex?
Why, Ryder? Are you jealous?
Just answer the question.
It's about the cargo. I'll work my contacts. Give me a call when you get to the meeting spot.
Got them all.
Must have already gone down.
Let's look around. Maybe Zia left something behind.
Something is built into these rocks.
Gotta be a way to get inside. Sam?
The lock is controlled remotely, perhaps by something nearby.
Maybe this will get us inside. Here goes nothing.
Interesting. Did it work?
Reyes, I found a data pad with what looks like a nav point.
Must be where Zia's hiding the cargo. Probably left that behind for the buyer.
Whatever happened to just going to a store?
Sloan takes a cut from all official sales in Kadara. Gotta get creative if you want to go around that.
Did you find anything on your end?
The Salarian is a fence. No direct connection to the Collective. My guess is Zia met him to find potential buyers. Let's follow up on those coordinates. I'll meet you there. Thank you.